Hi, I'm Mindy Corporon. I'm the co-founder of 7 Days Make a Ripple Change the World. Today is Friday, April 15th, and it is our day to connect. The reason we picked Connect Today is because it's also Donate Life Day. And when my son Reet was killed 2 years ago, he was able to donate some organs and tissue, and we're gonna focus on that today. You can connect however you want to connect with someone in your life, or you can choose to connect through 7 Days. From 8 a.m. to 12 p.m., we are hosting and co-sponsoring a blood drive at the St. Luke's College Health Sciences on Westport Road. Again, 8 a.m. to 12 p.m., a blood donation. And then later this evening, I'm going to be speaking at a Shabbat service at Beth Torah in Overland Park, Kansas. You can find more information on our website at give7days.org. Thank you.